Good morning, children. This is Pushpalata ma'am. Today I am going to teach you class 2 maths, chapter 2. Chapter 2, numbers up to 999 as part 1. Okay, children, are you ready? Come on, children. Numbers up to 999. Look at the abacus. You learned in the first standard abacus, no, children? Now once again I will teach you what number does the abacus show. See children, first one. This is ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Okay children, in you can see in hundred place how many beads are there? One bead is there. So 100. In tens place how many beads is there? Two beads. So two tens. And ones place how many beads are there? Three beads. So three ones. 100, two tens, three ones. So you can write number 123. Understood, children? Now come to the next one. See children, 100 place how many beads are there? One bead is there. 100. Tens place 1, 2, 3, 4 beads are there. Four tens. And ones place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones. 100, 4 tens, 5 ones. So, you will write 145. Okay, children, understood? Next one. 100 place how many beads are there? 1 bead. You can write 100. Tens place how many beads are there? 6 beads. So 6 tens. Ones place how many beads? 8 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 ones. 100, 6 tens, 8 ones. So you can write 168. Come to the next one. See children, in 100 place how many beads are there? 1 bead. 100. Tens place how many beads are there? 5 beads are there. 5 tens. Ones place how many beads are there? 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones. 100, 5 tens, 5 ones. 155. What is the number now? 155. Understood, children? Now come to the next one. See, children, 100 place how many beads are there? Only 1 bead. So 100. Tens place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 tens. Here ones place no beads. So 0 ones. Okay children, 100, 9 tens, 0 ones. 190, what is the number? 190. Okay children, come to the next one. See children, 100 place how many beads are there? 1 bead. So 100. In tens place no beads. So 0 tens. In ones place 9 beads. So 9 ones. Okay children, 100, 0 tens, 9 ones. 109, what is the number? 109. Understood children, abacus? Now what number does the abacus show? Understood children? Now once again, one more. See children, in 100 place how many beads are there? 1 bead is there. So 100. Here tens place how many beads count children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tens. And ones place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ones. 100, 7 tens, 5 ones. 175. What number children? 175. Come to the next one.
This is 100 place. 100 place. How many beads are there? 1 bead is there. 1 bead is there. So 100 place 1 bead. You can write 100. Tens place how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 tens. Here ones place how many beads are there? Count children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones. 100, 3, 10, 7 ones. Have to write 1, 3, 7. What is the number? 137.
Come to the next one. See children, in 100 place how many beads are there? One bead is there. So you have to write 100. Here tens place how many beads are there? One bead is there. So you have to write 110. Ones place how many beads are there? Count children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones. 100, 110, 8 ones. So you have to write number 118. 118. Come to the next one. See in 100 place how many beads are there? One bead is there. So 100. And tens place, count children, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens. In ones place, how many beads are there? 1, 2. 2 ones. 100, 8 tens, 2 ones. Can write number 182. Understood, children? Abacus, what number does the abacus show? Come to the next page. Numbers 100 to 900. Write the numbers and the number name in the boxes. You can see here grapes, children. One vine of 100 grapes. 1 into 100, 100 grapes. You have to write 100 number and 100 number name. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 100 number name. Come to the next one. You can see here two vines of 100 grapes. Two vines of 100 grapes. 2 into 100, 200. 200 number and number name you will write. Here, 3 vines of 100 grapes. 3 into 100, 300. 300 grapes. 300 number and 300 number name. THREE, HUNDRED, 100. You can write 300 number name. Come to the next one. See. 4 vines of 100 grapes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each vine 100 grapes. So 4 vines of 100 grapes. 4 into 100, 400. 400 number and 400 number name you have to write. Come to the next one. 5 vines of 100 grapes. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 vines of 100 grapes. 5 into 100, 500. 500 number, 500 number name also you have to write. FIVE5HUNDRED, 100. 500. Next one, 6 vines of 100 grapes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each vine contain how many grapes? 100 grapes. So like that, 6 vines of 100 grapes. 6 into 100, 600. 600 number and number name you have to write. Come to the next one. 7 vines of 100 grapes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 into 100, 700. 700 number, 700 number name. S-E-V-E-N 7, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 700 you have to write. Come to the next one. 8 vines of 100 grapes. 8 into 100, 800. E-I-G-H-T 8, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 800 number name you have to write. Come to the next one. 9 vines of 100 grapes. 9 into 100, 900. Number name, number 900 and number name N-I-N-E 9, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 900 you have to write. Understood, children? Number names. Come to the next page. 100 tens and ones. See children, here one number, take the number 253. 2, this says how many hundreds are there. 5, this says how many tens are there. 3, this says how many ones are there. See, place value. 3 ones place, 5 tens place, 200 place. You have to write hundreds, tens, ones. Write down how many hundreds, how many tens, how many ones are there. These numbers, 216. 2 which place children? 100 place. 1 tens place. 6 ones place. 216 place value you know no children. Here come to the next one, 155. Ones, tens, hundreds. 1 which place? 100 place. 5 tens place. 5 ones place.
Come to the next one, 488. 4 which place children? 100 place. 8 which place? 10th place. 8 which place? 1st place. 488. You know place value, no children? Now 781. 7 which place children? 100 place. 8, 10th place. 1, 1st place. Understood children? Come on, next one you say children. 9, 100 place. 6, 10th place. 2, 1st place. 962. Now come to the next number, 998. 9 which place children? 100 place. Again 9, 10th place. 8, 1st place. Come to the next one, 626. 6 which place? 100 place. 2, 10th place. 6, 1st place. You can write 100H, 10th T, 1th O. Here 159. 1 which place children? 100 place. 5, 10th place. 9, 1st place. Come to the next one, 685. 6 which place children? 600 place. 8, 10th place. 5, 1st place. Understood children? Hundreds, tens and ones. Practice at home children this page. Here is a small assignment for you. Number writing. Complete the numbers from 101 to 200. Here 101 given, no children? You have to complete 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Like that 101 to 200 numbers you have to write as assignment children. Okay children, see you.